For all its serenity, Crater Lake is a place born of violence. Atop the tranquil lake was once a 12,000-foot volcano, Mount Mazama.
Mount Mazama would have looked a lot like Mount Hood, or Mount Rainier, or Mount Shasta. It likely would have been taller than any peak in Oregon today.
For nearly half a million years, Mazama had been slowly building, layer upon overlapping layer. Then, 7,700 years ago, the eruptions became increasingly violent. It was just an outward sign of the real action brewing beneath the surface. A huge underground chamber directly below Mount Mazama was being filled beyond capacity with fiery hot magma, gases, and volcanic rock. The matter was heated by the Earth's mantle to more than 1,600 degrees Fahrenheit.
All the action was taking place several miles below the mountain in the magma chamber, where the pressure was building up to an intensity that just couldn't be sustained.
Finally, an earth-shaking eruption. The pressure of the overfilled chamber expelled magma, flaming rocks, and hot gases. The debris shot into the sky at nearly twice the speed of sound. Then, the unimaginable.
And a great crack opened up in a circular fashion. Multiple vents encircling the mountain so that ash and pumice were not just coming out of the summit, it was coming around from around the base of the mountain.
All the life within probably 30 miles of the summit was just, killed instantly.
And so much material came out, the entire magma chamber pretty much drained, that the mountain gave away its foundation.
And the very top of the mountain falls. It was like a piston that dropped right into the earth.
And then there was a huge crash and boom, and what's left behind is a deep hole, probably 4,000 feet deep. It completely changed the look of the mountain.
It's believed that the big eruption lasted maybe a week, and the collapse of the mountain maybe took only 2 or 3 hours. So it took half a million years for Mount Mazama to grow layer by layer, eruption by eruption, to reach 12,000 feet. And then in the matter of a few hours, the mountain was gone.
The eruption and collapse of Mount Mazama happened just 7,700 years ago. In geological terms, it's recent history.